actor Hrithik Roshan celebrated his 46th birthday on Friday. His mother Pinky Roshan shared pictures of the day when he underwent a brain surgery on her Instagram handle. She also shared several unseen pictures of Hrithik's surgery, which was conducted in 2013 to remove a blood clot. Pinky Roshan captioned the images, "Today I share these never seen before images with a heavy heart. However, it is not easy with regret, sadness or concern. It is heavy from the immense love that flows through it. With each blood cell empowered by the immense gratitude I feel to be Dugu's mother. We set an example in the way we behave, we instill character in our children, support and encourage them. But what happens when their compassion, strength and courage outgrows that of a parent? Before Dugu was going for his brain surgery, I was almost fainting. Palpitations in my heart, blood pressure high, prayer on my tongue, I felt every inch of me was overwhelmed with a shadow of concern. As he saw sadness in my eyes, he winked and as if by magic he made me smile." She added. The actor's mother also shared another photo of Hrithik saying, "My dear Dugu, you are one of the noblest soul on the planet who never fails to stand up for what you believe in. See the best in others and better yourself. There is no finish line you cross because once completing a challenge, you always look past it at the next milestone and push further, harder, higher." On the professional front, Hrithik was last seen in War, which was the highest grossing film in 2019.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.